You're right, but I believe the truth has great difficulty getting out sometimes. This may very well be a case when so many are so heavily invested in what is not true.